What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. We got a single box break for Jose. Single box of 2012 Bowman Platinum. We're going to do this real quick while we're filling up this 12-box prospect and rookie break in the background. We got 2011 2012 Platinum, 2012 Chrome, Topps and Bowman. Then we got two boxes of Leaf Draft, two boxes of Valiant Draft. Should be a fun little mixer tonight. Hey, right now we got a single box of 2012 Bowman Platinum for Jose, so enjoy. Here we go. Good luck, Jose. Better play something nicer. I know you're an A's fan, so we'll see what happens. It's buy your own team style, C-Deck. Right here. There's the link for what's left. Click the link and that'll explain everything to you. It's not a draft or a random team break. It's pick your own team. Bowman Platinum. This stuff was super hot when we were at the National. What's up, Jose? Okay. I know you're good for it, man. Alright, here we go, Jose. We'll just go down through the stacks, man. Good luck. Here we go. Fair. Another filler. There's your first die cut, Eric Hosmer. Die cut, Eric Hosmer. Yeah, this is a really good product. Wow, dude. Check it out, man. Darvish Blue to $199. Nice hit. That's a nice card. A couple hundred dollars there for you. So you just flipped your money nice and quick there, Jose. Definitely paid for your box. $170 out of $199. Or $178? Yeah, $178 out of $199. Nice card, man. Darvish Blue Ink. Alright, another filler. See what else is hiding in here for you. There's a Taylor Lindsay Green out of $399 for the Angels. Alex Gordon Gold. Pastor Mickey for the Braves. Another filler. Filler and two Braves. Well, you still got your autographed relic in here. That could be a Harper. You never know. Alright, there's your second auto for the Royals, Brickhouse. Brickhouse for the Royals, second auto. So you've got your autographed relic, and that's it. Your ruby is Granderson for the Yankees. Filler. Hopefully, Tom. We shall see. It's not often the same case, so there very well could be. Got a gold refractor, nice. Wilmer Flores for the Mets. Out of 50 is a gold refractor. It's a nice card. 48 out of 50 to be exact for the Mets. Starling Marte top prospects. Filler card. Another filler and base. Good box so far. Still got your autograph to go. Let's see if I can spot it so I can hold it out to the end. Oh, it's a redemption right there. So there you go. We'll do that redemption right at the end. Filler. Green refractor, Shelby Miller. That's a nice pitching prospect right there for the Cardinals at $399. another filler. X-Factor, Pastor Mickey for the Braves, filler. John Lamb, another filler. Jose Reyes, Emerald, and Strasburg. Okay, so here we go. Last card is a redemption. He's got a really nice boxer, man. Andre Ethier, autographed relic, blue refractor. It's a nice card. Ethier, blue refractor relic. Very nice. I'll check in a second, Jose. Alex, we're doing a 12-box prospect break. Here's what's left right here. We're going to run a raffle. That was a sick box, Jose. Jose, you want me to redeem this for you, right, and then ship it to you once I get it? Without any redemptions, right? The A's player I skipped. Let me take a look here. You got a Cespedes rookie. Cespedes rookie. And there was a Jared Parker rookie. Those are the last two A's cards. And a Brad Peacock rookie. So you got a bunch of A's there. Okay. Just let me mark your name on this. Okay, guys. Nice little appetizer before we start the break. Sweet Darvish at a $199. That is cool. Good stuff. 178 out of 199 to start. Okay. You got the Royals, Josh? Let me see. You sure it was this break, bud? Yeah, I don't have you in this break at all. What's your name, Josh? And do you have an invoice number for the purchase? I can look it up. Becca had a Darvish at 150. Nice. So definitely paid for your box. Probably on eBay, it's around 120 or 130. What's up, Billy? Josh, I have no payment for you in this break. I think you're thinking of another one, buddy. PM me your invoice number and I can look it up for you immediately. Or your last name. Crumley? Here, let me look it up right now for you. Last order I had for you, Josh, was on October 28th. So it looks like it didn't go through. Check your records real quick. If you have an invoice number, let me know and I'll check it for you. Hey, Barry, you just restarted the night off with a nice Darvish out of 199 for Jose. Good stuff to start the night on. Okay, Jose. Yep, we're gonna get the raffle set up right now. I just gotta figure out if Josh tried to buy the Royals or not. Josh, if you want the Royals, you can go ahead and grab them right now, man. Otherwise, we're going to start a raffle. The last, what do we got, 13 teams left, guys? Yep, 13 teams. There's the link for what's left, everybody. I think Josh is going to grab the Royals, so that'll put us at 12 teams. I'm Yeah, I got that second payment, so you're all set, man. Okay, Royals are gone to Josh. So we got 12 teams left, so it'll be a 12-team raffle. Okay, I got it that time, Josh. You're all set. That's okay, man. That happens a lot more than you think. So no worries. Okay, so here's what we got in the random. We got the Yankees, Indians, White Sox, Mets, Phillies, Marlins, Cardinals, Brewers, Astros, Dodgers, Rockies, Padres. Best two, three teams would be Yankees, Cardinals, and the Astros have a couple, actually quite a few hits in this, including the Singleton guy in the 2012 Chrome stuff. So 12 spots.